Addressing when you take away addressing test. The second time I'm addressing you, but this time I guess student. So that time I said pending. So that's the difference. But before I start, whatever I have to say, let me first know who you are, what you are, so where you are.
We have resolved to make Amity campus a zero ragging campus. For this, we have initiated various measures for prevention of ragging in and outside the campus.
Now, I am Colonel Anil Mehrotra, and I look after security, and I am also a chief doctor, so I look after your discipline as well. And what just happened was a case of indiscipline, and we do not tolerate it here at all.
I see some wakeful eyes or very sleepy faces. Well, following Mr. Simon Summer, I'm sorry, we will be conducting it in the classes because we have three foreign languages for which it would have taken at least 30 minutes. But I will give you a slight indication that all the newcomers, the freshers, will be getting an option to choose one of the three, that is German, French or Spanish.
Alright, you have a peer mentor, your parents mentor, you have your faculty mentor, and an expert, an industry mentor. So all of you who are looking for a professional connect, we have the industry mentor for you.
I'll just briefly introduce you to the department. Well, first, my hearty welcome to you all. Our Department of Student Welfare comprises of me and three sports officers along with the supporting staff. In each of your institutes where you will be studying, you have a Deputy Dean Student Welfare.
This is scholarship all through. I think the number of hands after the eligibility criteria of your income, you have to be good in studies, and then this is scholarship is awarded either 25% or 50% or 30%. These are the three things.
Welcome to MIT.
Thank you, sir.
Now, the Corporate Resource Center is a support department which assists placement of eligible students. We are the bridge between industry and academia. And apart from placements, we also organize various activities like industry visits, guest lectures, corporate visits, etc.
Your presentation for the chat papers, whatever answers you have come up with for those three critical questions that you have been given.
Our desired goal, MIT.
This is what we expect from Amity University. And the second challenge is what we commit to the Amity University. And the third challenge, why we have chosen the great Amity University.
Karne ki hai chaah kuch bada, karenge. Karne ki hai kuch chaah bada, karenge. Aashirwad aap log ka chahiye.
Very different. So, you all have done well. That's one activity which as I said in the morning, if you participate and if you do, put in your heart and soul into it, you will learn a lot out of it. You will meet new friends, you will meet friends across your institution. So the groups were made in such a way that you had a mix of everyone. Otherwise, you remain in your own institution and you don't meet friends from outside. That was one of the major things that you wanted to achieve during this activity. Apart from getting your commitments and getting your expectations, which Dr. Manjariwal would compile, and let me see how we, I'll get back to you on this, and we'll discuss it someday, as what are your expectations, and what are your commitments, and why did you choose Amity? And let me say that we will find a solution for all that you commit, you convey. Thanks a lot, thank you very much.